It's all wet. Let's just bring a couple more of your nuts and then I'll be good to go.
I brought a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and some nuts.
That's kind of what we brought, I think. A couple slings in case we have to leave something. And I think they'll probably be an anchor, personally. Yeah.
It's just a cap rack.
There you go.
Yeah, since I'm carrying it, you're like, bring it all.
Yeah.
We get this show on the road. I thought about it. I gotta have the pulls. I'm old, remember? Yeah. You're still a young kid. Whatever.
Dude, he got warm fast up there.
Cuzzy leading the charge today.
Hey, if you want to get up
the big mountain.
I'm Bron Cousins, I'm co-founder of Cloudveil, president of the company. Just happy to be here 10 years later, Dave.
I'm Steve Sullivan, I'm the other co-founder and vice president of the company, and happy to be here too, climbing Cloudveil Dome.
Beautiful day. Mentos.
The great irony here is neither one of us had ever climbed anything. And we've been on, you know, virtually every other peak in the Tetons at some point or another. And I just said, you know, it's our 10-year anniversary coming up. Let's give it a go to go try to climb the dome. I couldn't think of a better way to commemorate the day that, you know, commemorate our partnership.
It's just a beautiful, beautiful day.
What kind of music are we going to put to this?
Like some dead.
Awesome, Almond Brothers.
Almond Brothers. Sorry.
Woo!
Time for some chow.
Beautiful day.
Perfect condition to climb the mountain. The wind is coming up, but my shoulder pants are working magnificently. When it's time to leave,
then I hope you'll understand. How's the look up there?
It's beautiful.
Beautiful. What the hell? What kind of horse shit is there?
Here we named our company after the thing, and neither one of us had climbed it. And yet we climbed all this other stuff around it, and we just kind of kept it our little secret.
And then on the day that we did decide to do the climb too, somehow, I don't know how Sully managed to do this, because he can't keep a secret to save his life, but we did keep it a secret that we were
going to do. Oh yeah, we kept it a complete secret, and we got her done.
I definitely don't think we're going the easiest way.
You don't think so?
No.
Happy 10th anniversary, you guys.
Thanks. The gods are...
It's literally today.
That's so cool.
It's the day that we incorporated.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It's been a living hell ever since.
Yeah, sorry, Cuzzy.
Here we are. The summit of Cloudveil Dome.
Yeah.
Send it.
Yeah. Woohoo!
My 10th anniversary serendipity out, dude. This is actually the only time we've been chilled all day. And I'm really glad we brought the rope. We stayed in the pack. Although we might use it.
Work.
Ow!
The gig is up, the news is out, they finally found me. The renegade who had it made is due for the bounty. Never want to go astray. This will be the end today. I'm a wanted man.